there's this YouTuber named Packgod who apparently roasts people. I watched a couple of his videos and I think he sucks at roasting. Like, seriously, I think his roasts are weaker than the space between my eyebrows.
Like a dip from Despicable Me if he was in the Upside Down. I mean, you got battle rays above your eyes. Your eyebrows are like horse legs. But you got an albino launch pad on your head. Your mom uses your picture day photos as rat repellents. Ask your girl out to prom by faxing her a PDF of a PowerPoint presentation. Here are the following reasons why you should accompany me to the school dance. Mom, and you better get your, professional Walmart shopping cart hijacker, dusty, musty, crusty, long arm, skinny leg, big foreheaded, living here so who your grandma beats with a shooter. Opera lip hasn't even fully rendered in yet. You thought Hooters was a legion of elite.
Take off the wig. Oh my god, never mind. Put that back on.
Magneto doing squats in your hairline. Zane from Ninjago, if he worked at Forever 21, he'll sneeze. The boogers paired right out of your nose. Woo! Like you take your bath in a Minecraft water bucket and brush your teeth with a Betty straw. You got anything else to say? You got anything else to say? Nah, nah, in fact. Swallow that. Gargle. Swallow. Fuck.